Hi everyone, welcome back to Crypto Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to log into your Sui Wallet application. To sign in or log into your Sui Wallet app, first of all, open up the Sui Wallet application from your app drawer. Soon after you do that, from the first interface, click on More Options. Now you have two options. You can log in or import your wallet. You can tap on import from passphrase if you want to log in using passphrases. If you want to import through private key, tap on the second option. I'm going to choose import from passphrase option. Simply tap on it and then enter your 12-word recovery phrases in the correct order in the given boxes shown on the screen. Type in word 1, word 2 and serially type in up to word 12. After you type in all of the passphrases, tap on Next at the bottom. Once you tap on the Next button on the next page, you can enable biometrics to secure your wallet. If you want to enable biometrics, toggle on both of the buttons right next to Unlock Wallet and Confirm Transaction. If you don't want them, you can toggle the buttons off. But for security of your wallet, we recommend you to turn on biometrics. After you do that, tap on Next at the bottom and then this will then prompt you to scan your face ID or your biometrics, and just like that, you will be able to log into your Sui Wallet account. So that is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.